And coming back with some consumer news, no winner was declared in Friday's drawing, which means there's still a chance to win big as the Mega Millions jackpot now tops $1 billion. With no winner in this jackpot run, the big prize is currently estimated at $1.1 billion, with about $525 million cash for the lump sum payout. Mega Millions is the only lottery game that has reached the billion-dollar territory six times, with five jackpots exceeding $1 billion, all awarded in different states.